Hey everybody, this is Larelia coming to you. Want to talk about commitment. Earlier today, I was looking at one of Eric Worre's videos. If you're not familiar who Eric Worre is, he's considered a network marketing professional and expert. And he's doing right now a 30-day commitment. And this video is really for those individuals who are in direct sales network marketing, but you know, I always believe that success can be applied to any industry. And so if you're watching this and you're not in the direct sales business, understand that the principles are all the same, and you can still use the principles of what Eric Worre talked about in that video and carry it on to anything. And so he talked about commitment. And when he talked about commitment, he talked about commit for a minimum of 30 days of exposing your business to at least one person a day. And of course, that can be done in many forms depending on the type of business you're in. You can expose it to people, you know, offline, and as well as you can expose it to people online. But the whole thing is that commit to doing that one strategy a day. Now, for those people who are not in direct sales and it's like, you know, Larelia, I'm not in network marketing, so, you know, that doesn't apply to my business. And I say, well, shame on you, it does. I don't care if you're selling cupcakes, you know, or you're selling dog food. At the end of the day, in order to get sales into your business, you need leads, you need, and you need to be able to expose your business. Who are you exposing your business to on a daily basis? And like I said, okay, so you're in a regular business, you sell cupcakes, you sell dog food, but at the end of the day, you still need exposure. And so that is why it's so important in business to have leads. You know, I did a video and before, but I may do a more up-to-date video about the importance of having a daily regimen to be able to get leads into your business, because leads eventually turn to prospects, and those prospects could possibly be customers. Like I said, success principles, they can be transferred to any industry. There's no such thing as success principles for just network marketing and success principles for just a regular business. At the end of the day, success principles are success principles. And so the biggest fallacy is that people really do believe that So don't be one of those people who want to truly believe that there are different principles that apply to direct sales and network marketing and principles that apply to regular business. So my question to you, what are you going to commit to for the next 30 days? 30 days is all it takes. What in your business are you going to commit to? Because the average person refuses to commit to anything. And why do you want to be average? Eric Worre always says that. Why do you want to do average things? You know, why do you want to make average income? Because at the end of the day, when you decide and commit to being average, that is what you will get: an average lifestyle, an average business, and an average income. So once again, this is Larelia signing off. If you're someone who wants to learn how you can possibly diversify your income by creating and starting an online business, I have all my information under this video below, and I look forward to talking to you in the next video. Bye-bye. People are not willing to be a student of the industry. What does that mean? That means actually learning, because if online marketing is new to you, if starting a business on the internet is new to you, you don't understand video marketing, you don't understand online sales funnels, you don't understand email marketing, you don't understand landing pages, you don't understand about getting the lead, you don't understand marketing. If all those concepts are new to you, then you have to commit to being a student. And I did a video previous to this about commit to something for 30 days. So if you're someone who said, you know what, I want to learn how I can make money from the internet. I know that's a very large and very broad statement, but even if it's as small as I want to earn an income part-time by marketing my business online and and create a stream of income, even if that is your goal, at the end of the day, you have to commit to learning how it's done. Because most people, when they enter this space, they're coming from a space of of being an employee or even being a business owner, but a business owner who has never had to work these muscles. See, when I got started in this space online, I didn't come from a job. I didn't come from being an employee, but I did come from being a business owner who never had to use the muscles that I'm using now. So I had to humble myself and become a student, you know, learning from those who had results. Even if a person was 20 years younger than me, even if a person was 10 years younger than me, even if a person was 5 years younger than me, I had to eat my slice of humble pie and become a student, because there were muscles that I had never used before. And so I'll be honest with you, for a year to 2 years, I did nothing but become a student. You know, I was learning things, I was implementing things, I made mistakes, I learned to tweak them. Did I earn money during that time? Of course I did. But at the end of the day, I committed to being a student. I was already told when I entered that space, and that was one of the success nuggets that a mentor and coach of mine told me, is to become a student. Commit to being a student. So I want to piggyback on my last video. Commit to being a student of online marketing. Commit to learning how this industry works. So once again, this is Lorelia. If you see value in this video, if you're someone who wants to diversify their income, learn how they can create an online business, all my information will be under this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel so you can learn more about, you know, some of my journeys in online marketing, things I've learned, things I, you know, am still learning, and I'll be glad to share my value with you. Talk to you next.